habla el capitán Orlando Muñiz y hoy les traigo un video de una pesca que hicimos recientemente con unos clientes. Comenzamos el día enguando con sardina viva y levantamos una buena mancha de atunes negros, de lo que dicen blackfin tuna. Y aquí pueden ver cómo estábamos pegándolos bien seguido. La única dificultad que tuvimos es que los tiburones nos estaban comiendo casi todos los peces. Aquí lo pueden ver.
Yep, it looks like it's got.
Oh, you got a fish on right there.
Reel it in?
Yeah.
Okay.
Look at the screener
next. Good.
This, yeah, there we go.
You can get tripled up.
Oh. 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 He's on. You know when you see some color there, Gina. Oh, watch it jump back, go around. There you go. When it pulls the well.
La sacamos con un señuelo vertical, pero la mayoría las pegamos con sardina viva.
How's it going over there, Gina?
Oh,
go easy. Here, lean up against this. Right here.
I got it.
I'm getting some crazy video here. Here, remember to crank up. You're wearing yourself out. Up, up, and reel on the way down. Still marking them. They're up about 100 feet down.
Is it super cool?
Go easy. Don't wear yourself out.
Por favor, si les gusta este video, no se olviden de darle el botón de like y dejar sus preguntas y comentarios debajo. Muchas gracias.
I know, mine was big too. Mine was probably the biggest one yet. That was
he
a really.
He had an unfair advantage. He's got a heavier tackle.
Heavier, you had light. Like,
you had light twice. And
yeah, and he's also heavier than me. So I'll fall over more. We feel it the hard way. So you guys are telling me, careful.
Yeah, we might have to go all like at least 20. Got him coming now, Sam.
Oh, yeah. He's coming to me.
Turn his head.
Let's see. We might have part of them, all of them, most of them.
Oh, my God. Sometimes you get part of them?
Sometimes.
That's funny.
There he is.
What is it?
He's pinwheeling.
Esta tuna, después de tenerla al lado del barco, hizo una corrida y el tiburón aprovechó y se la pudo comer.
And then he went back down. He saw the boat. He didn't want any part of it.
I got smoked.
Yeah, I was just trying to be nice, you know, and say we.
I know, but I'll be factual and say me.
It was not your fault.
It is because I don't know how to reel.
No.
But you're on the really light tackle.
Sometimes.
They were expecting fish this big, you know.
Sometimes.
Yeah. We use the light tackle number one to get the bite to number two because the fish here are typically not that big, so you want to go light. Yeah, it's a lot more fun to catch them on the light tackle.
It's coming now.
Yeah, he's got it. He turned his head a while ago. Oh!
What was that?
Yeah. One just busted out there.
Yeah.
You might be on one of those. Do you have a bait out? Another bait? Big bust. Big bust.
I'm waiting,
and I want that fucker. I saw another
fin.
Here, grab the pole. Gaffer's pole. It's been a while since I gaff anything.
Grab this rod, just slowly let this line out. It takes off, let me know. Want me to blow it? Yeah, it's sort of like that.
Parece que saca el bichero muy rápido.
Line out just a little bit with your right hand, just pull it out of the reel a little bit. Just a little bit when you see it get tight.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that one just popped off. There you go. Good job. When you come back, try not to jerk. Back nice and easy, real. There you go.
Como pueden ver, estamos en una situación bien mala con los tiburones. Si apretamos demasiado el freno, partimos la línea. Y si no lo apretamos, los tiburones se nos comen los pescados. So aquí estamos tratando de ver cómo los podemos traer al barco sin que se los coman.
Oh, that's right. We'll do it now. I forgot all about that. Did one turn off?
No, it's not off.
Oh, we got to be really low. Yeah, we're running on fumes. Got to switch him out. Her fish is almost up. Oh, one just busted here, Art. Look at that. Hers is right here. There you go.
I see color. Nice.
There it is. Nice. Keep his head in the water.
Nice.
Oh, God. Here, work your way over here.
Oh, yeah.
Huh? See if you can get him busted.
Aquí tenemos las tunas brincando atrás del barco, so hay que engobar bastante para mantenerla cerca de nosotros.
They're gonna bust the minute I turn away. I got that.
We'll get another one, baby. They're popping around now. And he's on. New rod, baby. Come get your new rod.
Here.
Here, grab that one. No problem.
Alex,
exterminate.
Jesus.
Here you go. Hey, you guys signed up for this?
I guess.
Watch the engines back there. working up a sweat there, Sam.
I know,
right? See under the tabs? Here, I got it. You okay there?
Y miren qué clase de torpedo este que tenemos aquí.
We're still on.
Look at the shark, look at the shark, look at the shark. Oh, shit. Shit.
Look at him.
Yup.
Look at him, he's right here.
Holy shit.
Oh, look at the size of him. Look at the size of him.
Holy shit.
Look at the size of him.
Holy shit, what kind of shark is that?
It's a big shark.
Let's do it. I knew
it.
It
was fucking huge.
Yeah.
A little bonita here.
That's a bonita. That one's a bonita.
Oh, nice!
He's shark bait. That's what he is.
Look at him! Look at him!
Look at him!
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
Get this one in. Get this one in. This is a good fish.
Yeah.
Just get him. All right.
Saved him from the shark.
Estamos usando este bonito para buquear y entretener el tiburón mientras que podemos sacar algún otro pescado.
He's not gonna go anywhere. He's gonna come back. He's still right there.
The shark
I know. He wants.
Remember that time that shark jumped in the boat?
Holy shit!
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, okay. I'm gullible.
Oh, when you it's not that you're gullible, it's just you
I'm very
have
gullible.
Experience out here.
But like, I'm very gullible.
Go ahead and get him in, and we can always after later on we can mess with the sharks.
A poco rato encontramos una manchita dorada y pudimos sacar 3 o 4.
Oh, there's another one right there with him. I know, I can't. Oh. Lift up. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
You need the guy for that one because you're not going to be able to swing him in.
Yeah.
What are we doing over here?
Oh, fight us.
Down there, look at that little triple tail swimming by. Big school? Awesome, awesome. Here, bring him over here. Just kind of guide him over. I'm gonna flip him in real quick. Ready? That's the box. Got another one over here. Here, swing him in. Grab it. Ah, shit, snapped off right there.
Really?
I don't like doing that.
Sorry, luckily it didn't snap the bait off though.
There's another one here.
Wow.
Nice.
Después de los dorados entramos un rato a pescar rabirrubia y estaban picando bastante bien, no eran muy muy grandes, pero estaban la mayoría de tamaño legal y cogimos unas cuantas. Soltamos todas las más pequeñas y nos quedamos con solamente las más grandes.
No.
Yeah. There you go.
Step there.
It's not an awful one.
Como pueden ver, estaban picando muy bien y en poco rato cogimos unas cuantas.
after leaving there.
Yeah. I'm glad. I mean, if they had to come to that, it's okay.
Terminamos el día en la bahía pescando cubereta. Estaban picando bastante bien, igual que la rabirrubia. En poco rato cogimos 10, que era el límite para dos personas. Y la mayoría igual tenían más del mínimo, que son 10 pulgadas. Hasta tenían entre 11 y 12 pulgadas. Tuvimos algunas de 15, 16 también. Bueno, llegó la hora de regresar a la muelle y preparar para la próxima pesca.